That's a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on. There.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. Everywhere. How does it do this? A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. Changed color. The door changed color too.
Party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
He sure does love his little big man. They die here. What happened to them?
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. And maybe that's all I need. God, who called me here?
kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Good morning there. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for the thumbs up. Hey, winning superstar. Thank you for the thumbs up.
Holy shit. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
All right.
See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do.
Do as
I
do.
Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Tutorial.
Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Come on, old man.
They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay. Boom, boom, boom.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Parkour.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Follow.
There. See them? These are called Ninja Striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them all?
I'll show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
You'll see.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
I already did it,
Ross. Those will do. Follow.
Bum, bum, bum. Hey-ya!
Hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. They must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay.
Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts. And metal shards for our heads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Roger, roger.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Edwin. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
His butt.
Guess that.
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Hit! Keep firing! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Quick, 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 Aloy. Poke it. Sorry, I just saw it. Or, I mean, it just showed up, whatever. Too late, I can't poke it. Ooh, fireflies. He needs some milk.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
You watch me.
Aloy!
Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum.
We need to move slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past.
Can't right through that bush, so I'll wait. Bum 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 bum.
I need to see their paths. Almost there.
Excuse me, pardon me, excuse me.
There he is.
He went in a hurry that time. Hello, Tab.
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
On my pants.
How are you doing this?
I probably could have made that. Hello, welcome to the stream. Chill, Horizon Dawn. Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm running for it. Go, 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 go.
How is this possible?
Don't you worry about it, bruh. Graphics are amazing in this game, aren't they?
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Motherless girl.
Come now. Back to Mother's heart. And you.
Slap.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
Sir, yes, sir.
I know the way.
She's sulking.
Seal your lips, boy. Seal your lips.
Seal your lips, boy.
Seal your lips.
How rude.
Stay away, no mother.
Yeah. Get it, Aloy. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose Fist, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose brain, and Aloy will use her insight. We'll be smart.
You're bleeding.
Well, thanks, Nightbot.
Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
She does need to know.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see.
Teach me.
We'd
Senpai,
best get started,
teach
then.
Me.
Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Follow me. Sweet montage. That definitely wasn't a bunny. Superstar, are you the guy from Ireland? On my Twitter? I'm all grown up now. Been 14 years, but you're ready. Wonder how long that was.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3 reached. Silent takedowns on small machines and humans. Time slows down. I'm gonna do all three of these. Oh, I guess that's what I just did. On accident.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there.
He's just
What's going
chill.
On with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the Village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Hey, Commando Pugs. How's it been? Good to see you back.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind. She'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
Good. Good myself. Thanks for the thumbs up, buddy.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Yeah, me winning superstar. Very cool.
something really wrong with him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. Until I get answers.
Or you could just watch me play it, Commando.
And why I was cast out at birth.
Just kidding.
As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Replaying The Last of Us. That's a good game too. I need to finish that. Oh, I need to crouch and not roll. PlayStation exclusive, because I think, yeah, only on PlayStation. Pretty sure Superstar is Xbox, if I remember right. Get a PS4 for Christmas, might get the game. Oh, you bought a PlayStation for The Last of Us? Nice. I bought a PlayStation for Rocket League. Yeah, there's so many good games on PlayStation. I mean, I'm sure there's a lot of good games on Xbox also. Gobble gobble, mother trucker.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
10 out of 10 from winning Superstar. Nice. Gameplay 4 out of 10. My gameplay, not yours. I mean, not the game, actually. Thank you. Sometimes close while aiming my butt. Doesn't look any slower to me. Gobble gobble. Ooh, plus 13 damage coil.
Can get out of this.
Deuces. Need some goldfish. Goldfish are pretty good. Y'all would probably be annoyed if I ate goldfish or any kind of chips right now though. I have some lime and jalapeno chips. Well, not the same. Not both together.
White as bone.
One thing of lime chips and one thing of jalapeno chips. Yeah, they are.
keep that for later.
Yeah, you will. I shouldn't have used all my fire arrows, but hopefully I will get some more stuff to craft somewhere. Motherless. If I greet him and push him off the rock, I'll do that. Oh shit. Hey, Jimmy James, how's it going? Thank you. Good to see you. And thanks whoever hit the like button most recently, I appreciate it.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
I appreciate it, Jimmy. Hello there, welcome to the stream. RIP, Bunny.
Around looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Well, he's not supposed to talk to you. He should be nervous.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure
cool
no one's watching.
When you
careful
out
there,
how to use
you'll
it.
Sprain
nice.
Your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you
Hello,
show
everybody.
Up, girl,
Welcome
one way
to the
or
stream.
Another.
How is it going? Stop acting like a chump.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Tell him to catch your hand.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost.
He looks kind of like a young Liam Neeson.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you
Worth
ask.
Worth the money, B.
If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
Doesn't
it's
he, though, right?
It's because used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many
people
everywhere I turned.
I don't know where you took my daughter, but I will find you.
I like it better out here.
Alright.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens.
I got one.
What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Show me. So one right there. Oh wait, did I sell all of them? Is that right?
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
Bye. Bye. Hold on. I'm dumb. Trading or selling? So I can sell all of these. Trading, selling, sell multiple. Crafting items, selling. Crafting.
Got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Anything else?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Oops.
I guess
Goodbye.
That concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet.
Actually, should I get... Oh, he stuck it for me. Should I buy some blaze off of him?
Lost at the North Gate.
What is it now?
What is it now? Yeah, I have a community. Just type in your PS4 name and I'll invite you to it after I finish streaming. Buy some blaze. I want to try these. For 95 shards. Or... wait, what? Well, I'll just... buy. Buy whatever I can.
Another day, another trade.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
All right. Doop, doop, doop. Oh, wait, can I upgrade any of these carry capacity? Metal shard. One more blaze. A bunch of metal shards and stuff. Stuff and things.
Yep, it's the motherless outcast again. Go ahead and stare.
Oh, I said that. I was like, how rude.
I just want to go about my day.
I don't have anything to say to her sort. Of faithless invited to the sacred land.
Commando underscore pugs. Okay. Where's my phone? Oh. Hey Siri. Remind me to add commando underscore pugs to my community. Got it.
Vala's going to win the proving, I'll bet on it. Takes after her mother, that one.
Finally. Sorry, that was a rock joke. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, you sure can.
to start.
Let me use fire arrows there. Oh shit, there's still one. There's still a lot. Ah, it's okay. You can message it to me or DM me on Twitter if you want. Come at me, bro. All your friends are dead. Knocked the blaze right off him. Plus 15 tear coil. Caster. All direct damage build. Nice. that was a thing anyway. So that's like power hit. Bunny. Sandwich, make me a sandwich. I should have made a sandwich before I started my stream.
What are they hunting out there? Beyond the embrace. It can't be just one machine.
Well, can I pick up this thing now? Since I used that little bit, might as well.
There he is. Right where he said he'd be.
Aloy, you're here. You have the fire arrows?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
No. Sleep. Kill Brooklyn! They're not gonna let us in because we're outcasts. Oh. Never mind.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
All right, I'll have to type that one out, I think. Oh wait, reminder, there we go. Plus, Lee Ward, or Lee J. Ward. Eight. Got it.
Follow the path. It's not far.
A cabin.
You're not far.
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine is that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. Watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
You're right behind me. You watch my surroundings. Ross. Rip. Too soon? Sorry.
That'll help. Tribe's braves hunt this machine.
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
I mean, they weren't that valuable resources. Do, 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 do. Come on. Hey, I was gonna pick up that stick cutscene.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? By sawtooths? How many were there?
72.
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Across the path of the sawtooth in order to stun it. Trying to do that though.
I didn't need the trip wires after all. I'm on fire.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
You know, Ross,
these
I'm getting
are Nora
really
hunting
tired
rats.
Of that follow crap.
They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow?
72.
The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Follow.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Generous reward box. Got a nuke again. Sweet. Back at it again with Black Ops 3, I see. Traps, more pouches. after her. Almost gotcha. You gotta be quicker than that. Oh. Okay. Upgrade that. No, not that. Carry capacity. I need more meat. Meat vessel. Somebody hears me. Whoopee-doo, I'm leaving.
Red light means trouble.
Gonna fuck you up. Dead fox. Look what I found, everybody. A dead fox.
Hmm.
when my name was called to the mountain. You did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart. I know. Even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
Hello, Darth Vapor fan. How's it going? Wow. Oh my goodness. That just made my day. I screenshotted that. Thank you very much. Who are you?
Hello, Grotta.
Oh, Mother.
Hello?
Since I was cast out.
Is this real life? Let me,
have
open
I
up
not
paint
been
real quick
constant as the river flows?
Paste that in.
Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, O Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the sounds.
Hey,
of
Dev Chohan, how's it going?
I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern.
I'm gonna be your first subscriber, Darth Vapor fan. Actually, you already have a subscriber.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta.
What?
I'll see what I can do.
How do you have a subscriber already? Oh, your friend is the winning superstar. Nice. Well, welcome to the channel. How's it going, Dev Chohan? Welcome to the stream. You're doing well, thank you. Thank you for the subscribe, whoever that was. I appreciate it.
Saving these for the trail.
Happy trails to you. Look at me. This is just an errand right now. Buddy. Hey, Dev Chohan, thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Let me go sub back to you. Do, do, do. Boop, boop, boop. Dev Chohan has 6 subscribers now. Do, 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 do. Thank you for the sub, I appreciate it. Whack!
Boom.
Message retracted. Okay. Not mean to remove that. It's all good. Oh my gosh. Oh. Watch out for this tree. 2K. I do not have a PS
Pro. Here they come.
Unfortunately. Oh, you said you'll be in every stream? Nice. I stream at weird times. So. Show you the controls? Okay, hang on. Let me get in this pile of brush real quick. But yeah, yeah. Settings. Control. Mapping. There you go. So like later on, I'll be able to mount the machines and ride them. Pretty cool. Nice. I just have the regular PlayStation, but I have like over 100 games, so.
Pass the test. Guy. You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself, and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
No problem.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Your results today. Results for what? Good job.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
The brave trail up the rocks is close by.
Sure do. It's because you have an awesome name. Just kidding. Not really. It's pretty funny. Appreciate it very much.
Deal with them quickly.
Resist range attack weave. Yeah, I'm just playing the story mode. It's like the easiest difficulty. Just focusing on the story and the graphics. I don't know. I like it. For your international exam. Well, good luck.
Grata may be devout.
Come back the next time you see me streaming and let me know how it goes. Amazing.
see you later, Darth Vader fan. I guess I'm just gonna call you fan. Thanks for the sub and the follow and the all the above. That was pretty good.
This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
Collapses. There's this weapon called a Rattler. So powerful it can take down a Thunderjaw in 25 seconds. Go to any merchant, you'll find it. Nice. I'll look out for that. Welcome back, winning superstar.
My feet are growing roots.
Just toast? No peanut butter or jam. Just toast. Real quick. Poor girls, I guess. Don't want to assume genders. If you pass, you get a PS4 Pro. Nice. That's awesome. I really hope you pass.
Quick.
Yep, sure did. He came in. Or they came in, I guess. Bye-bye, raccoon. Skin. Why is it blue like that? Rare. Cool.
Turning back.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother. The only way she knows.
Hear your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you. Whoa. In gratitude.
No, no, Nightbot.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me.
I just made you
Fine.
Do that. Why would you do
Guess
it by yourself?
Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving and... I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
For now.
Oh, Mother. Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Orange juice with pulp is my favorite over apple juice.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here.
Oh no,
take
he's
this
leaving me.
Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the
Interesting.
Tribe.
Interesting.
You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
Apple juice is pretty good, though. I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you. I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Okay.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
Right. Cool.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Talk to your old friend.
It's you, isn't it? Over here. It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago.
The guy
Teb is
doing
my name.
Parkour at the beginning.
You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue. Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on. It's yours.
But I got something better.
There. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Teb. Never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, are you ready to duck?
I like him.
Thanks, Tab.
Never gonna be granted a May blessing.
Alrighty then. I'm gonna call it here for this episode. I've been streaming over 2 hours now. Thanks for checking it out. Thanks for all the subscribers I got during the stream and the likes. Keep it coming. I love your faces. I'll see you the next time I stream. Bye bye.